Yeah, so some bad stuff, especially across our viewing area with those deaths. Stephen, we still have flooding ongoing on the East Fork White River, Blue River in Indiana, and of course the Rolling Fork River here in Kentucky, where we had the fatalities just last evening. The big question is, for this time of year, why such deadly flooding and storms? Well, let's go to the maps and show you what happened yesterday. As you know, not long ago, it was very wintry around here. 1 week ago, we had snow on the ground across our area. Well, the snow melted away as we had the warm air lifting into the Ohio Valley. Temperatures as warm as 70 degrees yesterday, fueling those showers and storms. That saturated the ground just from the snow melt. Then when you add on this rainfall, 1 to 2, 2 to 4 inches across the metro, 4 to 6 inch amounts toward the north and west of Louisville. That's what pretty much put the icing on the cake, so to speak, and caused the flooding. We have the flood warning still out across really the entire Ohio Valley. In addition to the flooding, we've had tornado reports today, an EF1 tornado with 100 mile per hour winds in Campbellsville. And this is noteworthy, Steve, because it was the first time we've had a December tornado in central Kentucky since 1971. A couple of showers across the viewing area right now. Nothing like we had last night. The big story right now in that 7-day forecast, Steve, is the return to winter and a return to much colder air.